we orbit the homeworld of House Harkonnen.
Their destruction will ensure our supremacy.
Attacking their homeworld is the most efficient process by which to achieve that objective.
House Ordos must control Arrakis.
Failure is not an option.
Welcome back to Emperor Battle for Dune, and welcome to Giedi Prime, homeworld of House Harkonnen. And we're here with House Ordos, so we are at a bit of a disadvantage here because we've got this weird face here. The Atreides have the advantage of having air units, so they can just go for the Harkonnen Palace after constructing an air force. We cannot. So we have to get a little bit crafty here. The Harkonnen are also going to nuke us regularly, which is annoying, but not... Yeah, it's not as bad as it could be, because they generally attack your... Let's get you back here, because they generally attack your buildings as opposed to your units. So that's to our advantage, but they will also send some air units. And do some... Actually, we don't really need that. Do some other not so nice things. So we'll make our headquarters here. We do get money from time to time, but it's not going to be all that much. So it's just not that great, all things considered. So we actually have an elite guy here, so let's have you hang around here and maybe serve as anti-air. Got some new construction options. Thankfully, this is not like the Atreides mission where we have to murder absolutely everything, so that's something. The Harkonnen are going to come at us with a lot of stuff, including missile tanks. The missile tanks have a very low rate of fire on the one hand, but on the other hand they deal a lot of damage. And since the building ready to place... Why is that still here? Anyway, since the AI just gets a lot of free units, they don't really suffer from the downside of the artillery, so they can just throw a ton of artillery at us, and that's just kind of it. So we'll have to see where we place all of our stuff here. Place that here. Let's upgrade you right away. Let's get one more of you here. And then we want a couple more Cobras. The Cobra isn't that expensive, and it's actually quite decent for defense here, because its range is actually quite good, and it has to be deployed, but if I use it for defense, obviously I can just leave it deployed. That's not that big of a deal. We do not have access to the Fremen, although we do have access to the Saduka, so stealth units would have been nice here, but one can't have everything, so no Fremen for us. Build you here. So there's a non-zero chance that... Oh, hello. There's a bunch of these guys here. That's not super bad. Can also have our laser tanks here as support. The Harkonnen actually have Ixion support, which is interesting, but they don't use their projector tanks as projector tanks. They just kind of get them killed by using them as actual assault units, which is a bit of an odd choice, but who am I to judge? Let's get you over here. Oh great, now we've got one of you here. Stupid air defense platform. That's a lot of air units. That is a lot of air units, and I don't like it. So let's get maybe some more anti-air going here. Because they might send more of these in the future. So let's have you hang around here. And let's see, how... Why are you already... Oh, you are damaged by those air units. Well, never mind. Can you get over here? Is there enough space? We'll see about that. Don't know why I put that on hold, but never mind. What I should also do is build a hangar. Not because we actually want air units, but because... That's what you're going to attack. My construction yard? Probably, yeah. Okay, so let's just interrupt this. We can actually... This is not so great, but acceptable. These actually do not get irradiated. So if you keep fixing this, it's okay. I think we could probably also... I think there's a chance that we might just... Oh, you're actually not deployed. Okay, so we should probably deploy you then. How about that? Why did you get into range? You know what? Never mind. I'll take it. And you're very dead. Oh, great. So these guys here again. That's just fantastic. It's just what I needed. But we do have... I think we do have enough anti-air here. All things considered. Not overwar. So let's hope that we can destroy them. Their pads are actually in... They're somewhat close. So there's the Akon Palace is here. Let's build one or two of these here. Let's get a couple of you. Yeah, I think we need some support here. These missile tanks here, you are very annoying. Have I mentioned that? So let's get this guy here to... to recover. And, oh, that's my hangar, so never mind. Do I want more Cobra? I guess I could build one or two more Cobras. They don't really cost that much. So what we want is the Chaos Lightning power up, naturally. So they can actually nuke our... Okay, you stupid... Okay, get over here. With some luck, these guys will actually land at one point, which is good for me. Okay, fine, you're not going to do this here. But, oh, whoa. That's kind of what I wanted to avoid, but... Oh well, I guess we'll get one more Cobra then. Cobras take forever to construct, but yeah. Okay. There we go. It's got our starport ready. They can actually nuke our palace, so, and they can destroy it with one shot, so... So there's that. We'll have to see whether or not they actually do that, but oh well. Don't know why they sent that single... Why can't you... What? Why can't you move over here? What's the deal with that? Did I really block this obviously? Oh, that's embarrassing, but it's okay. Because we don't really need you after we built this palace here. The palace is thankfully very cheap. It only costs 1,600. So this is not a situation where the palace costs like 5,000 credits or so. Okay, so you'll die eventually. We'll get you there. Someone just shoot down this guy here, please. Thank you. No worries, I'm going to get you out of the way. So it looks like we can sort of kind of force these guys to come into range. That is not actually that bad. So this defense setup here works a little bit better than I thought. Still not great. Oh, you get out of range here. This is exactly what I wanted to avoid, because now the construction of our spaceport got interrupted because the starport here got blown up. So we'll see whether we can actually... get our... there's still a lot of guys. I think we should get you over here as support. Oh, damn. Yeah, this is exactly what I mean with these guys being annoying. Oh, well. You probably drove off that cliff already, but whatever. Hey, air defense platform. Someone shoot that guy down. So, yep. That party's over. The radiation here is mostly gone. We should be able to build our palace before this goes. And they might just nuke it immediately, but we'll have to see whether this is happening or not. So we've got these guys here. That's nice, I suppose. And our defense is somewhat cheap, so we at the moment we still lose more money than we gain. But I guess we can hold out here for a while, because I don't think their assaults really get stronger. I think this is pretty much it. Yeah, but their palace is going to be very annoying. So we also have to watch out that we don't get nuked too often, because the Chaos Lightning has the longest recharge time. I think Hawkstrike is the there we go. So let's place that here. They might just blow this up right away, but we'll see. So let's just sell this. If that gets destroyed, then I guess it gets destroyed. Goodbye, air defense platform. You get over here. Yeah, there we go. So there's still a non-zero chance that you get yourself blown up here, but it's better than nothing. We should do some exploration. Let's maybe build one or two of you here for that purpose. And I guess we can close the entrance here. You can hang out here. So let's see whether you block this entrance here completely. And you maybe get over here, so... I guess we could actually deploy some mortar guys. Oh, so these are anti-air troopers. So we do have... Oh, we actually have a surprising amount of mortar guys here. So can you still fit through here? You cannot. That's okay. We can just deploy you here. So you're going to get yourself irradiated there, so you just hang out here and you just do stuff. Ooh, look, yeah, look at this. Look how much artillery they just casually fling at us. It's really not fun that way. So they do come into range often enough, but so are you just going to blow up my palace? Oh no, you're not. You're going to try to blow up my construction yard. That's okay. So the problem is still that we lose stuff here all the time, so... Oh, that guy got irradiated. That's okay. Why are you so slow? Have you always been that slow? Never mind, really. Oh, great. Yeah, you come... Thank you for coming into range after this for no real... Oh, damn. That could have... Is this going to go terribly wrong? No, it's not, but wow. That was surprisingly vicious. So let's hope that radiation. This is also why you want to keep some money, because if you don't, then stuff like that happens. Okay, so you just get over here. You're obviously not going to make that, but we can at least try to do some exploration here. So you get over here and mortar yourself over here. Oh wait, you're an anti-air trooper. Why do you have to look so identical? So you come over here. Yeah, still not great, but we're doing something here. Yeah, and you're probably going to be here for a while. So what's coming here? More artillery, but not only artillery. So let's see that our construction yard here survives. I guess we could move our construction yard over here, maybe. We'll have to see. I think you can repack it, so that's something. Okay, so let's see that we just get in here, and
enemy reinforcements are approaching.
That just means they get free stuff, which isn't amazing, but what can you do? So we're going to build a nice army of these guys here, and then we're going to try and move out, probably after one attack here. Guess we can meet you guys in the field. These guys here can't really hit my tanks if we keep moving. There we go, and they're very brittle. Like everything in this game, so that's not really anything special here. Didn't I? Oh, there we go. Oh, you're here. Just kind of stuck there. That's okay. So Chaos Lightning is almost ready. Do we want to use that? I think we might, but if they're stretched out like this, it's not really doing us much good. And we can't really prevent them from killing some guys here, unless we always move in, and that's not really the best option, to be honest. But at least these guys are really good at killing infantry. Two ones I don't really need. Okay, so that guy actually survived. That is something. That is something indeed. So you get out of here. Let's see. There we go. You're actually still alive. At least our guys do regenerate, so that's something. Yeah, I think we can. That's a lot of these guys here. So, but they. Let's move in with you here as support. Yeah, these guys here are super brittle, and they're almost no threat to anyone really. Okay, you get over here, please. Are you? Yes, we. Place you over here then. Have you always been that slow? I don't recall you being that slow quite. But whatever. Anyway. So more of these guys here. I think we can meet you with my laser tanks. Don't think you're that strong. So doing this with laser tanks isn't the most efficient way. But we can at least take out a couple of you. Just drive by laser you. There we go. Yeah, that laser infantry there, I don't like to meet you, but we'll have to see what we do here. Just drive by. And oh, that guy's dead, but that's okay. Are you going to follow me? Please don't. So let's try to take out some of their defenses here. North of us is a landing spot for... Oh dear. Yeah, there's a landing spot for enemy reinforcements. Not great, but... can we do about that? So let's get over here. Oh great. So you can destroy one another. So even though the objective is to destroy the city, it's not really the objective. It's... oh, yeah, you attack one another. That should eliminate you. Come on, do it. Or you go with these guys here. Boom, there we go. Okay, let's just return home for now. And you can... I guess you can deploy yourself here. Just get over here. Thank you. Yeah. So it's going to be a bit of a pain to get through here, but what can we do? So we need to save some money so we can repair our construction yard all the time. We can build a new MCV. It's not actually that expensive. But yeah. Still going to be annoying. So let's get more laser tanks. And then we'll see whether we can... like one by one take out these defenses here and make a little bit more progress every time and maybe destroy their air pads and whatnot. So that would be nice, but we'll have to see how fast that goes. Okay, so let's be ready here. It seems they are content with destroying or trying to destroy my construction yard, and they actually have a non-zero chance of doing that, so we should be a bit careful here. Yeah, if they do, it's not a catastrophe. We can build a new one. We can also order a new one. How expensive are these guys here? I think they're more expensive than... yeah, they're more expensive. Oh, well. I'm not quite sure whether the Hakonnen run low on money. They do get free reinforcements, but they might just have unlimited money in any case, so even without them. So, yeah, we'll have to see. We can liberate a couple of orders units hanging out here. Those are always units from your faction, so Atreides or Ordos. Maybe even Hakonnen if you hack the game somehow to play as Hakonnen here. We suppose you could in some way. Enemy but are approaching. Yeah. And yeah, so this area is a dead end, but there's a... oh, whoa, what's happening here? Oh dear. Oh great, these guys here. So let's try to get our anti-air here into position. So they get these for free. I'm confident about that. So let's see whether we can at least kill a couple of these when they land. I wouldn't bet on it, but one can try. I don't want to build any actual base defenses because they will just result in them nuking those, and that's just not good for how I've set up my defenses right now. That might just get my Cobras killed, and I don't really want that. Okay, just kill these birds here. And then I'm happy. Of course, now I lost a bunch of these guys here. Let's build a couple more. Well, I only have three of these left. Maybe I should get a couple more, because the... I think the last ones got themselves nuked. Yeah, these cost only 100. Yeah, I can afford a bunch more of these. You can maybe hang out here. Oh, well, we just have to retain enough money to always be able to repair my construction yard. Good thing that the radiation doesn't reach these power plants here at all. That's really nice. But I think I might build one more of you just in case. You don't really want to run low on power here. What do we have here? Oh, a bunch of these guys. And this thing's just this is just Hakonnen infantry. Here is our weird fish eye palace. And what's coming here? That's ugly. That's kind of ugly. But we'll just have to see how this goes. You can set up your defenses here as well. I found that this narrower bridge just works a bit better. It's not great, but we'll have to make do with what we have. Okay. So also, this missile seems to launch. So we could... nah, this is not worse. Chaos Lightning. These are just not... You will not destroy my construction yard. Forget it. I'd rather move in here and murder all of you manually if I have to. You eat some lasers. So, oh damn. These guys here. Can I just escape from you until I... please regenerate. Because your shields also determine your speed somehow. Sort of. There we go. Boom, dead. Yeah, you come closer. Boom, dead. And zip. So who's coming after us here? These guys aren't really coming after us. They're just hanging out. Oh, didn't even see you. See you there, but never mind. Oh, you're all damaged, so... Oh, you're the survivors from that previous attack. That's okay. So no more reinforcements here right now. That's okay. So I guess you're dead now. You sure are. Oh dear, it's one of these guys here. You know what? You're so slow, you're never even going to reach my defenses. What they occasionally do is they group their assault troop with one of these devastators, and then the entire assault troop moves at the speed of Christopher Belmont. Yeah, these guys are just slow as molasses. Even the... Oh, damn it. So even the... Oh, that's a lot of guys. How about we just bail? Yeah, this is not great, but we'll just have to make do with what we have. And we do receive payment regularly, but we don't just get that much stuff. So this is not a whole lot of artillery, so this is not super bad. Just regular bad. Enemy reinforcements are okay, so at least we have a bunch more guys waiting here. So these have recovered. With some luck, these will gain promotions, but they'll probably also get themselves destroyed. On occasion. Do we want Saruka? Well, this one... I thought it was 1,700, but it's not. That would have been rather expensive. Okay, so they've got one artillery piece here, and do I want to Chaos Lightning these guys here? I think I do, because that's just a ton of power. They will throw at one another here, so someone please kill that guy. Yeah, they send absolutely endless waves, and it's a bit of a source of frustration. Oh, cheap. Oh, 666 cheap laser tanks. I mean, they're slightly cheaper, whatever. May as well get it. Now I'm going to save some money. That's a lot of infantry you have there. But Cobras are really good against infantry. As these guys just found out. But they won't live to tell the story. And did these guys just leave? I think they did. That seems odd. Oh, well. Okay, just keep this repaired. That's all I'm asking for. Okay, that is so ugly. I should have Chaos Lightning those guys. I'm probably going to say that multiple times. Okay, so you... Everything that's mildly heavier needs a little bit longer to be taken out here. Oh, hello. And goodbye. You need your aid of air defense platform. Please just leave me alone with that. Thank you very much. So we can build... Wait. Oh, we sold our hangar, didn't we? Yeah, we just totally did. Okay, so let's see how this goes. I don't like where this is going. Those are a bunch of missile tanks. And you even survived that. Whoa, look at this. Why does this have to be so ugly every time? Okay, I definitely have to be ready to move in with these guys here. Because this is just not great. At least these guys here have the decency of moving directly into range and getting themselves killed in hilarious fashion. But these guys here do not, so you know, whatever. They just exploit their momentary weakness while they just spend time firing, so there we go. So if the Akonin has as many restrictions as I had, that would be great, but they don't, so there's that. These guys here are not that much of a problem, so oh well. So you get over here and form one group. And then we'll try to advance a little bit more. This is... Just look at this. And Chaos Lightning doesn't charge nearly fast enough for this. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Yeah, it doesn't charge nearly fast enough. And these are just frustrating waves of... So there we go, I've got a bunch of you, so I can intervene here if I need to. You should really get out of the way here. But you guys just get in here and blow these guys here up. At least their artillery is brittle as all hell, so... Oh, there we go. Oh, and you destroyed one more guy here, but that's okay. Could you guys please? You can fit through here. The other guys have damage. Okay. What's your problem exactly? There we go. See, that wasn't so hard. Okay, so here's the next column. That's not that bad.
Enemy reinforcements are approaching.
So there we go. So let's meet these guys here. Things we don't even have enough of a break to. Was that a missile launch? Yes, it sure was. So let's just fix this. Let's see. Look at this. Could you please just stop sending so many of these guys at me? We're just not getting anywhere. It's really frustrating. But oh well. And we also have to wait for mine to trickle in, whereas in most of the regular missions, you have so much money that you can't really build fast enough to spend it all. So I could spend this here, but it's not really worth it because... There we go, lost that Cobra, so let's rebuild you. Because... So that wasn't really worth it because... These guys are just going to attack me anyway, so they don't attack... one another necessarily, that just attack units close by, so use Chaos Lightning while you're not in the midst of enemy troops. So these guys are super slow because this guy here, okay. See whether we can just shut you down. Yeah, there we go. Goodbye. Of course, we can deviate units, but it's not permanent, so it's really only so good. So you get over here. And let's see, although we can at least advance a little bit more what we have here, more air guys, that's okay. Yeah, you will get yourself killed soon enough. Let's get some buildings out of the way here. And then let's see whether we can claim the other side of this bridge here. You guys are not that much of a problem. Oh, there's a lot of you. Please just tell me you're not followed by missile tanks, or at least not many missile tanks. Ooh, simultaneous explosion there. Okay, how many more of your assault tanks do you have here? Okay, that's enough. Thank you. Okay, more of you? Okay, so... Great, there's another air defense platform. Whatever, so is there anything of value here? No, I don't think there is. I think this just leads to... Whatever. I guess we can just hang out here for a while. And see... Yeah, so that has been repaired. You should probably deploy yourself. How about that?
Enemy reinforcements are
and then let's see whether we can move on to the other side of... Oh, that's air units. That's okay. Hey there, tank. So get these out of the way. They won't rebuild those because they're not close enough. So may as well try to cause some havoc here. Okay, so there's a lot of guys here. So that maybe that will slow them down a little bit. Let's try to escape here. Because that's a lot of guys. This wasn't as elegant as I hoped it would be. Yeah, a few of you will survive. Oh well. So also, what's with that guy? Can someone please shoot that guy down? Thank you. So you're still here. Well, okay, well, you actually killed that guy. Not bad. I'll give you some time to recover. Okay, thank you. So that's still being repaired. And so these guys are now coming after me. There we go, goodbye. And let's just retreat and go home. So we did destroy one of their factories here. That wasn't too bad. We just have to do this a little bit longer, hang out here, and also wait for money to trickle. And it just trickles in way too slowly. Obviously, I know that they don't want to give you too much, otherwise this just gets too easy. But at the same time... Oh, hello. Just hang out there at the same time. Oh, so this is just an endless wave for infantry. That's totally okay. So I don't know if they actually build less if I destroy that factory. They're not building it from there, obviously, but yeah, I don't actually know. Anyway, you guys are very dead also. Yeah, I'm not impressed by your air defense platforms. I don't even know what their purpose is. They die so quickly. And I don't think they're particularly... tough either. Anyway, what the... Oh, these are very cheap. Yeah, we'll definitely get a whole bunch of these. Yeah, those are less than 500 Solaris, maybe? I don't even know. But in any case, we're making progress. Not a whole lot of progress, not fast progress, but we'll get there. we can head straight for the palace, but the palace is guarded by... Yeah, we're going to save this one here. The palace is guarded by Hyper Elite... Devastators. I was about to say Desolators, but this is not Red Alert 2. And those ones are... they're pretty tough. If they're fully promoted, we're going to need a while to take them out, and it's better to use Chaos Lightning them. But there's also all kinds of other stuff. There's base defenses. It's not too much, but we want to make sure that we do have enough to throw at them there. I'm going to build one more of you. I kind of want to remain in the green and have more than... What's up with this face? Is it the Baron? And also have more than 10,000 credits at any time, any given time. Yeah. Should I even... Not quite sure what I should do with that other Cobra. I mean, I could place it here, but then it will just get itself irradiated. I guess we can leave you here. Should be safe enough. You can't reach that far, but once they move in here, we can at least murder a couple of you. They send a lot of infantry now. I'm totally okay with that. I will not say no to that. Yeah, you pay me more. And... Oh, that... For some reason, I thought that was a missile for some reason, even though it's... I said for some reason twice there, even though it's way too large for that, obviously. What are you guys doing? I should Hawkstrike you, but I'm not the Atreides, so... Never mind. Also, we destroyed the Harkonnen starport. I'm not quite sure whether they even use that. You'd think we'd run a blockade against that, but maybe we don't. Anyway... Time to slip through here. It's not too many guys, and since there's no fog of war in this game here, at least we can see what we're up against. Was that a scout? For the most part, and we can see where the enemy is at, so that's somewhat convenient. So we'll see what else we can destroy. Once we manage to destroy most of the stuff in their main base, we're pretty much good, because they're not going to... There we go, I'm not going to bother with the infantry, it's slow. So it's not going to catch up with us. Are these guys going to come after us? Maybe, maybe not. I don't really care. I don't think destroying these guys here is going to do all that much, because... Okay, so what do we have here? Level Wolf, we'll find out. This might just be another dead end, but we may as well see what's here. Yeah, it seems to be another dead end. Maybe it's not. We'll have to see. So what awaits us here? That doesn't look super scary. This looks slightly more scary, but not Chaos Lightning. Just fine. Let's just check that. What's up with these guys just hanging out here? Never mind. We're still fixing this. I think, are we ever fixing this construction yard fully? So this is a path around some of the other stuff they have, but it also gives us less of an opportunity to destroy stuff. I'm not quite sure whether you could distract the enemy enough to build, to get an MCV over here, and then maybe build a production facility here, but they might just come after you there, or nuke it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. How about you guys just clean up a little bit, and then we'll see. That was a bit of a gut reaction using Chaos Lightning there, but whatever. Can someone please kill this? Can someone please kill this guy here? There we go, that's better. And now, of course, I have no tanks to defend myself here properly. How about I build a couple more? So what do they cost right now? Oh, they cost more than they usually do, so that's not what we want. Okay, so that's a lot better. How about that? So most of you are dead. That's what we want, ultimately. There we go, that's a lot better. So we can't kill the Baron statue here, I suppose. Ironically, I think the Baron might actually survive in this. Until we kill him, obviously. So not truly survive, but you know what I mean. So let's fix that, and let's see what we can find here. Yeah, still don't get why none of these buildings are hostile. I guess because you don't need to destroy them, but would be nice to just allow us easily to blow up some stuff in Harko here. There we go. So these are the elite troops guarding the palace. So we've made our way to the to that. So are you going to follow us? I hope you do, because it would be nice if we could lure you out. May as well destroy some wind traps in the meantime. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get them to low power anytime soon, but we may as well try. So oh yeah, forgot there's units coming out of those. How could I forget? But since we're here and we have nothing else to do, let's go for it. Wow, these are expensive. Maybe I bought too many and now their price has risen. Damn you, capitalism. So we'll be pretty much fine here. Yeah, we just have to keep an eye on our construction yard, and we should also keep an eye on Chaos Lightning. So yeah, we don't have any stealth fuel. Okay, so these guys are also hidden. That's a bit ugly, but what can we do? And are these elite rocket troops? Ooh, hoo, hoo. Not quite sure whether I want to run into these. Yeah, we have to Chaos Lightning this here. There's just no way these guys here are going to defeat elite rocket troops. That's not going to happen ever. But it seems the Arconan have slowed down a little bit, so interesting. Okay, you can die now. Thank you very much. So I know there's more production facilities there, but it might not even be worth taking those out, to be perfectly honest. So let's just kind of hang out here and do things. Hey, yeah, these are a bit cheaper. May as well get another batch. This may or may not lead anywhere interesting. It's probably just another dead end. Yeah. So there we go. So missile tank. Okay, I guess I can take one of you, especially if I ambush you. There we go. Oh, hey there, scouts. Okay, it seems we're in a decent position here. We just have to watch out that we don't burn through our units here too quickly, and we just wanna check out what the situation. Oh, whoa! Look at that range. What's the deal with that? Oh dear. That's not even the elite devastator. That's just a regular devastator. Okay. Be careful here. We'll send some reinforcements over here soon. And what's the deal with you guys? I don't know, but maybe we'll not find out. Okay. Missile launch detected. That's okay. Just need to fix it, and then everything's fine. So what's the deal here? Bunch of you guys here. Oh, so now these guys here are coming out. Chaos Lightning is still not ready. Yeah, so we're going to use that opportunity to... Yeah, there's just no way we're not going to Chaos Lightning these like 100 times to take them out. We're not going to take these fair and square, because we are House Orders. We don't do fair and square. Of course, these regenerate, so that's a bit of a shame as well, because otherwise Harkonnen troops do not do that, and we can just take them out one by one. So, wow, you're slow. Yeah, they don't seem to be doing as much as they used to, or they're just waiting for their desolators to catch up, which may very well be the case. Anyway, so we're going to build 4 more of you, and then the rest of you are going to follow us and join my guys down there. First you get over here. Let's see whether you can do that without accidentally killing yourself or so. So if you would actually attack me, then you might actually like destroy me at one point, but if not, then, can't even destroy a laser tank. Shame on you, but it's okay. We're going to hide here for a moment, and you guys, not as many of you got stuck as I thought they would, so that's something. And there we go. What's happening here? So these guys are all off their base. This needs to be Chaos Lightning next. We're definitely going to do that. That's not even a question. But yeah, this is where Chaos Lightning is actually quite useful, because the Devastators are so slow that Hawkstrike might not actually chase them off the map, and there's also fairly few, like a fair amount of parts of the map that don't have any edges, because there's just, what's the deal with you? Let's see whether we can ambush you. Sort of. Ah, good enough. Oh, hello. Well, look at that. Definitely going to destroy these here. Yeah, it's not even a question. May as well take out these here. So there's a bunch of you guys here, but that's not so bad. But it also seems they're not really rebuilding their air units anyway, so it might not be worth. So how much do you cost? Oh yeah, way too expensive. Okay, so let's get over here. Yeah, I just need to chaos lightning this. That's just out of the question that I try to kill these guys here the straight way. What's coming here? No artillery, so I'm gold. Let's build one more of you. And you're still, yeah, it's okay. Just don't attack anything else, and we're all good. These guys here need a little bit longer to get themselves killed, but it's fine. They're also not terribly effective still. Okay, so we don't want to provoke these guys here too much. And these guys here are nice, and they're still nice and slow. I like that. You, oh, come on, don't do that. Take back what I said about the air defense. What the? Oh, great. But you have to blow yourself up there. That was unnecessary. Do they have more defenses somewhere here, or anything that I can blow up without endangering myself? Oh, whoa. Okay, I may as well kill you now, I suppose. Oh, damn. I didn't quite want to do that, but whatever. Okay, I guess we're here now. All right. I guess we could have gone through here all along, but at least we did blow up some other stuff there, so that's something. So Chaos Lightning is almost ready. We have to strike them here. And we may as well exploit that they are super slow right now. Oh, and we... There we go. Yeah, you tried to hit me with you medieval catapult there. There we go. So what's hitting us here? It's not too bad. Can live with that. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, so this is just kill a couple of these devastators here. That's all I'm asking for, because if we don't kill them, they might just regenerate. But I like how the other guys are just hanging out and not actually doing anything. I suppose that's something. You guys mildly annoy me, but there's no artillery, so maybe I can just attack you out if I'm careful enough. It's quite a lot of infantry here, but that's okay. I can take you from a distance, and some of these guys have promotions, so that's nice. Just takes forever, especially the flame guys. Those are... Oh, hello. So there's some more stuff coming our way, but that's okay. Oh, well, where did you come from? Oh, enemy, you're the enemy reinforcements, aren't you? Where are you coming from? Probably from off-world. I mean, where else from, really? Okay, fine. Someone tried to kill these guys here. Yeah, almost there. Kill the bus saw. You know what? We might wait a little bit and maybe retreat, because I want to gather some more of these guys here. Let's see how expensive you are. Oh, still overpriced. And I don't really want to run into these guys here. With just my laser tanks. Goodbye, scout. Okay, don't drive into the radiation, please. Okay, so that's a bit better. Of course, these guys are going to take approximately 24 hours to even reach us. That's not great. But there's three devastators. I don't want to fight those this way here. So we might actually approach the palace from here, because those guys are a bit distracted and they will need forever to actually reach us. That is worth considering. Cheap laser tanks. Okay, so at least these guys here drive at full speed. I might actually have to take these on with my laser tanks, because this just takes way too long. But I guess we're going to wait until we are going to have our starport reinforcements anyway. And these guys are getting some promotions too. That's nice. Faster regeneration, more sturdiness. So that's nice indeed. And you guys, please just do something. I mean, these guys might even not even get past my cobras if they're that slow. Oh well, it's okay. These guys here are not a problem, so we should probably try to approach the situation here from here. There might be some base defenses on the one hand. On the other hand, there's not going to be these guys here, and even if they react, they're too slow. So that's something. Okay. These guys are slow as molasses. That's really frustrating, but whatever. we'll get there. It's also to our advantage. To be honest, I don't really like the look of these guys here. I guess they're supposed to look like boars or bulls, but I don't really like that they're walkers. I really like them as more just big tanks. You could argue they're a bit more generic that way, but at the same time, I did dislike to have the really, really big tank on the battlefield here. Ooh, more artillery. So I should try to chaos line at least two of these, so one of them can at least destroy the other. That would be helpful. Because if I just chaos lightning one, then they might not actually do anything. So there's that. Oh well, we shall see. There we go. At least we don't have to fight the Tlilaxu on this map here, so which automatically makes one of the best maps in the game. Okay, I'm going to wait for these guys now, but oh damn. So should I actually chaos lightning these guys here? Not quite sure. I mean, I really have to get rid of these folks here sooner or later. There we go. So at least you can destroy one another. Oh yeah, you definitely destroy that guy. Still need two shots for that. Okay, careful here then. Really? Why did you attack that? That was somewhat unusual. Okay, you get out of there. Okay, great. Now I have to deal with these guys here from a distance. Just kill these guys here, please, and retreat. Not great, but acceptable. Overpriced laser tank. Great, now. And they were so slow that this artillery here joined us as well. That's not so great. Maybe I should have chaos lightning these guys here, but oh well. We'll have to see. In any case, you get in there. This is getting out of control. Yeah, there we go. Lost two of my Cobras here. Not great. We'll have to replace those. Go, you stupid catapult. And so you guys here join us here. And then we'll move out nevertheless. If you can replace those Cobras, we should be good. I think some of those have promotions, but oh well. Didn't we build two of these? Why are we... Oh, wait a second. We're ordering those. I guess we can order those, because those are actually cheap. Whatever. We're going to do it now. Oh, hey there. Another one of you? That's okay. You can only kill one of my guys before you go down, so that's something. And let's destroy this random building here. Okay, oh great, more of you. We're going to lose so many guys here just by going there, so that... Yeah, that wasn't so great, was it? At least you go down easily, so that's something. So where's the rest of their base defenses? We'll have to see. Let's just make some space here, because we need the maneuverability here. Okay, so we're at the edge here. You're here, at least you need some time to turn around, so may as well kill you. Okay, don't really like where that I'm chased by you guys here. Is that a dead end? It is. Oh great, now dead end and tons of artillery here and well, to say a ton of artillery, there's actually not a ton of artillery. Okay, so that wasn't so great. Great, another one of you. Just go, please. Okay, so this wasn't so great, so let's just retreat for now. And great. Okay, I'm going to kill you guys now, because now I'm frustrated. Yes, we could just flee with these guys here. Okay. There we go. That's how it's supposed to be. Okay, so you get over here and you get over there. And you can try to check out this guy here. There we go, didn't lose anyone. Nice, nice. So let's have that guy regenerate. And I guess we can take out a couple more of you here. And you guys are also not particularly dangerous. Yeah, so that's not too bad. It's quite a lot of power plants here. I still doubt we're going to give them low power anytime soon. But oh wait, do they have low power? Because that guy just didn't attack me. Also, what's the deal with all these assault tanks here? Well, I can take all of you. There we go. And you're almost dead already. Okay, let's see. So this guy here... let's see what you're going to destroy for me today. At least you... I think you will try to kill that guy, but I don't think it's going to succeed, but we'll see. So anyway, this air defense... I take everything back I said about the air defense platform. It's very annoying. Also, so let's see. Okay, so these guys here are out of power, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. They could have different power supply for different parts of the base. This could be different houses with different... Oh, whoa. Okay. Just destroy all the flame towers that can actually harm us. And then let's see whether you can make out. I don't think these guys here can destroy. This thing can destroy walls. Oh, they can. They totally can. That is nice to know. Okay, can anyone destroy this tube? There we go. See? You're gonna get it now. Boom. Okay, so you could destroy these all along. I guess that's good to know. Did you just try to deviate that wall? I guess we did. That's fine. So anyway, can you please get through? Yes, no, you cannot get through here, can you? There we go, that's better. Okay, so all the laser tanks, please destroy these platforms here, even though they don't really seem to rebuild many of their... Okay, so no more defenses here, so that's good. They don't seem to rebuild many of their defenses anyway, so you guys go back home. I might actually need you there at one point. I guess you may as well join my laser tanks. Yeah, you can all join my laser tanks. There we go. So what's coming after me here? It's not too bad. Thomas, you kind of lack the speed, so I might keep you at home just so... just so you really don't get yourself killed. But we have we got a nice financial boost from this. In the sense that we didn't need to spend the stuff here on those units here. So these guys here shouldn't be too much of a problem. Let's see whether they can step in the back a little bit here. There we go, and... well, I guess you did get converted, so I may as well blow you up. There we go, and... you guys, please... I didn't order more of you. I never really got... well, I guess I may as well have you take position here because you are promoted. You do the same and you join us here. How expensive are they now? Somewhat expensive. Great, more artillery. But yeah, this is still not that bad. So you join us here and then we'll see what we can do with you. In the meantime, let's just build a couple of these. And let's see, Chaos Lightning is not ready yet. But yeah, these guys here both survived, and this survived as well. That was disappointing. But it's okay. Just have to see how we get through there, and we can see how far we get if we approach their base here again. If they don't have too much artillery, we might just tank it. But let's see, there are more of you guys here. Let's get rid of the artillery. Yep. They just have so much infantry here. That's really frustrating. Let's see what awaits us here. Do they have... this is just another staging area. Could just be another staging area. Looks like it, yeah. What are you doing there? Well, you're certainly going to die now. Okay, so do we want to use that on some of these guys here, maybe? Could not be worth it, to be perfectly honest. We'll have to see. Also see... ooh, cheap laser tanks. Okay, let's get a couple more of these. And then let's see... so these are the less annoying catapults. And the flame towers are also not that problematic. Same goes for pretty much everything they have here. It's not that bad overall. You are bad, so... they still have this stupid AI. Oh! Should be Chaos Lightning this. Let's just do it. So let's see what this gets us. Why are you not firing at one another? Anyway, may as well destroy some of their stuff here now that we're kind of in their backyard. So can we reach their arms factory from here? We probably can at one point. Oh, we can. Ooh, this is not as well guarded as I thought it would be. Nice, nice. There we go. So that's just kind of gone now. Let's see whether we can give them a little power. We might even pull that off. I kind of doubt that it's going to happen that quickly, but we may as well try. You're dead. And wow, they also have more air units left than I thought, but we'll see. But yeah, we're getting somewhere here. Okay, so you need to die. Thank you. No more landing pads here, even though they really only need one pad to... Oh, they already have low power. Nice, nice. That is very nice indeed. So barracks, goodbye. And starport, also goodbye. Oh, and here's their construction yard. Oh. So are they still going to get guys here? Careful, careful. Careful. Okay, so that gave them power again. Annoying, but not too problematic. So you will join us over there. And I guess I may as well get six of these. Wait a second. That's not the starport. And cheap, even cheaper laser tanks. Nice, nice. Okay, so you just play defensive here. You really annoy me, have I mentioned that? Stupid air units. Oh, I do not want to lose you. Let's just try to... Oh, I thought you'd land there forever, but... Okay, so let's try to kill their last air pad here. So that might actually work. Okay, yeah, we definitely have them now. That wasn't so great overall, but it did work, didn't it? So I'll have it. Stupid air defense platform. Let's just destroy their defenses here and then give them a little power. Yeah, we definitely got them now. So you just need to be persistent. And everything works out just fine. Okay, and this one here too, naturally. Still don't want any of you to land there. And just... I don't think they really rebuild anything because they don't seem to do it right now, and I don't think if they do it now they'll ever do it. So let's get you over there as well, because we want some anti-air here, because that air defense platform is just killing me. Okay. I mean, we are a lot faster than it, so I guess that's something. So, oh damn, there's still one pet left. Okay, time to kill you. Boom. Time to kill this platform here. There we go. So, this is a lot better. Thank you. Okay, this stupid infantry here. Do they still have... Oh, they don't have a barracks left. They just rebuilt their barracks. Of course they would rebuild their barracks first. That, you know what, let's destroy it. It's so brittle, we can destroy that easily. Oh damn. Don't get into range there if you don't have to. I guess he didn't have to, but he did it anyway, but whatever. Okay, so no more construction yard. Now we only have to take out the palace and then we're pretty much done here. So let's try to give them low power again. I think they do have low power, because they're no longer... They're no longer, like these guys here are no longer turning, but they will still be automatically attacked by my guys, so that's not so cool. And then we'll have to see how much they actually have guarding the palace directly.
Your efficiency has been noted.
Well, that wasn't actually all that bad, was it? It took pretty much forever, but wow, they lost 499 units. But we were victorious in the end. Thanks for watching and see you next time in the final mission.